In this video, I'm going to be going over how to download your entire WordPress media library step by step. Downloading your entire WordPress media library is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your entire WordPress media library downloaded. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Media tab in the left side menu. Click Library. If I click an image and click Download File, it will download the file individually. You can also right-click on the image and click Save Image As, and then name your file and save on your computer. To download your entire WordPress media library, hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Export Media Library Mass. You'll see the Export Media Library plugin here. The plugin is by Mass Edge Inc., which is why I put Mass at the end when searching to easily find it. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating the plugin, hover over Media in the left side menu. Click Export. You'll see the folder structure. You can have single folder with all files, or you can select nested folders. I'm going to select single folder with all files. Where you see compress, you can change this to yes if you want the zip file size to be decreased. Or you can select no. I'll keep it on no. Click the download zip button. It will download the zip file to your computer. I'll click it here to open it. You'll see the zip file here. I've opened it, and here is the folder with all the images for my entire WordPress media library. That is how to download your entire WordPress media library. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.